All right, guys, what is up? This is Corey976. Okay, so I'm gonna show Netflix. All right, this is for, you know, answering some questions that people have that have been hitting me up on my website, and this is just for, you know, informational purposes, entertainment purposes. It is copyrighted, of course, by Netflix. This is the new episodes of Our Planets. I'm just going to show you just a little bit of what I see. And as you can see, my windows in the back are open. And, you know, I'm really comfortable. There's nothing tripping over or nothing like that. Your environment, like I told you before, guys, it's probably different from mine. But this is what the Cinemax Mix could do for you. Especially if you have the Optima, the Vava, you know, the WiMAX, all these ultra short throw projectors, Cinemax is the way to go. Trust me. Check this out. I mean, if you want to save hundreds, I mean, $60, it'll paint up to 150 inches, I believe. If you spray it, if you don't, I think it'll go. I think it'll cover it, either spraying it or not spraying it, to tell you the truth. Rolling it or spraying it. But check this out. Really quick. All right, let's check this out. All right. And these are the bright images I'm getting from this mix, even though it's not quite a light mix, but it's okay mix. And as you can see here, you get a lot of detail, guys. A lot of detail. I'm going to be doing an update on my projector pretty soon. But as you can see, it's not bad at all. Let me move this. Let's go back to... All right, Our Planet. Here we go. Let me check other episodes here. More episodes. All right. Okay, here we go. These are 1 minute. All right, let's check this teaser. Now I don't want to put sound again. It is copyrighted by Netflix, by, you know, Discovery and all that stuff. So I just wanted to show you a quick look on the mix, what it could do for you. Okay. For those people that have been asking me. And I'll see you in my next video, guys. Thank you for watching. If you have any more questions, hit me up on the comment section below or email me at Corey1176@gmail.com. All right. Thank you so much. I'll see you in my next one. Peace.